And we are back!
Yes, sir.
And Hydra, PCW, going back to the crowd. It's pancakes. But it's time for the co-event and the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Yes, sir. Thirsty. I'm hyped for this one, I can't lie.
We saw in the last match that, you know, Drew McIntyre lost the United Kingdom Championship because of the Bloodline bitches. So now, time for Money in the Bank. But here comes Damian Priest. Now, who do you think the qualifier
is usually first?
He is the Archer of Infamy!
Rey Mysterio, remember?
The Punisher!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, beat Damian!
I got defeated by Nash Carter. But to be fair, I went back to back and I won the Warlord Trophy, so...
Yo. But Damian Priest looking stellar in that all white.
Ready to grab that briefcase. To be honest, this match doesn't seem too hard, to be fair, does it? You just get a ladder and climb, but then you got to deal with the other six people in the match trying to pull you down.
Says the one that got, you know, kind of beat up by Mr. Match.
No, but you see what I mean? It seems like an easy match, but it's really hard when you look into it.
I mean, do you think Priest can win in his, like, first really big match?
I don't know. He had a flop in 2022, and Triple H has given him this new chance. But here comes Johnny Wrestling.
Johnny Gargano with that stellar feud with John Morrison. He beat him in the Money in the Bank qualifier. He beat him in Armageddon in a hell of a match.
Hold on.
And introducing.
Let's take a moment, right?
Mr. Wrestling.
His qualifier with John Morrison. He defeated him in under 30 seconds. Those two hate each other.
I mean, John Morrison has not been able to put the red and John Jay.
Yeah. So, but can we not just brush past the fact that John Morrison had the best US title reign of all time?
Hey, Kofi might be looking to change that title.
To be fair, the reign I want to see beaten is Premier O'Reilly's Cruiserweight title reign, and I think Mello might be able to do that.
I hope he doesn't. Listen, Kyle O'Reilly deserves
it. Exactly.
The drawing was mid.
Nash Carter.
Here comes Mr. Nash.
This guy has been popping off.
And, of course, turned on Wesley. Oh, my God. How is this?
The king of the crowd. He's the king.
He turned on Wesley. I believe that on the game. No, it was the...
Next, and then
he is the king of the cutter. He'd be hitting it more than Randy Orton.
Who, so far in this match, who do you think can win this match?
Bro,
I personally got RVD's on back to back.
I'll be honest, everyone has a valuable chance to win this. Like, it could be anyone. I'll be real.
Here comes the High Flying Menace. Ricochet!
The crowd are loving him tonight. What the hell?
Ricochet had a banger with Aleister Black to qualify.
Ricochet, a fan favorite here tonight.
One and three.
Entering next. He is the one and only Ricochet!
Ricochet, dangerous mofo. I mean, he has a good chance of winning. The ladder matches are built for him. I mean, he's a high-flying man.
Everyone coming into this match is looking like a star. No one looks like they couldn't win this.
I think the only person... That, I mean, listen, this match, ladder matches are a big cruiserweight kind of match. But here comes a man that's definitely not a cruiserweight.
He's been popping
291 pounds of pure muscle. Rick Boogs.
Entering next, he is the fastest rising star in sports entertainment history, Rick Boogs.
The announcer said he's the fastest growing star.
He is the fastest rising star ever.
He has been very excellent in the singles run here.
He's definitely a fan
favorite to me. Then, yeah. You look at Wesley, you haven't seen him on TV at all.
Since Armageddon. As here comes your pick,
Mr. Monday Night.
Do we see Dominik Dijakovic?
Now, we haven't seen Dominik in a while. Really. But here comes our
next. Joined by a special bodyguard, Dominik Dijakovic.
He's not here.
He is the whole epic show. Raw Fair Damn.
Also, let's take a moment. He won the first Money in the Bank with the help of Dominik Dijakovic. Could he win this one with the help of Dominik Dijakovic?
I think RVD could go back to back. I think it's a high chance. Listen, I don't know why he cashed in at WrestleMania during that Pacific Main event. Personally, I would not have done that, but Eddie, man.
I'm going to cash it in backstage. I can't lie.
Not so bad of an idea.
Exactly. As now here comes
Solo Sikoa, the enforcer of the bloodline. What happened there? Once the other half of the champions with his brother Jimmy. Solo.
Look at those new tag riders. Solo is pumped to be it.
You desire everything, Jim.
The fans are despising the bloodline tonight.
One half of the world tag team champion. He is the bloodline's enforcer. Solo Sikoa!
Here comes Solo. Could also be a popular dude.
Solo is a scary
man. Surprised if he wins.
That's what I mean. Every man has the chance to win.
But final predictions, who you got?
Like I said, it could be anyone.
Just
let's
pick
some people. Rick Boogs, rising star, he could win. Johnny Gargano could win, rising star. RVD could go back to back. Ricochet's a rising star. Damian Priest is making his return. Nash Carter's a rising star. And Solo is... Solo.
In the bell ring, you don't know why! Money in the Bank ladder match! And now, they all going at each other. Nash Carter. It's an odd man match. And, oh! Nash Carter!
The first cutter of the match.
And he is wasting zero time.
Living up to his moniker straight away.
Oh, shoot. Rolling Thunder! To Ricochet. Now Rick Boogs getting a ladder. Damian Priest getting a ladder. Boogs looking to end this shiz early, setting up the ladder already. Oh shoot, Gargano! Slingshot! Spear! Through the ladder! And now RVD! Oh,
I'm lost for words.
Oh god damn. Damian Priest is slapped to the face. Priest! Razor's edge!
Oh no!
Oh shoot! Priest rising out of the ladder! RVD's head just getting stuck in the middle.
Priest is going for it.
No, shoot, Damian Priest climbing already to ascend the ladder for Money in the Bank! Damian Priest! Oh, Ricochet! Springboard! Knocking Priest off the ladder! And the whiplash of Damian Priest on the ropes!
Ricochet's going for it.
Oh shit, Ricochet! Oh shit! Nash Carter from the top!
Oh my god.
Nash Carter with the Nash Cutter. Oh shit, Solo! Set on by Solo Sikoa! Boom! What the hell? Springboard elbow drop by the meaty man!
Using the ladder as a stepping stone.
God! Rick Boogs, rare soul of a finishing super kick by Gargano! Johnny Wrestling.
This is his moment. The fans are into him.
Timing. RVD. Oh, kick to the side. Kick to the knee. Oh, he's flying off.
Right on his head.
Gargano landing on his neck.
The fans really want Gargano to win this.
I mean, Johnny's definitely a top star. And now Damian Priest gonna be pulling out Rob Van Dam. Oh shit. Ricochet! Taking out Damian Priest!
What did he call that?
What a move by the high flyer! The Daredevil Ricochet! Oh my god! Oh my god! Spanish fly! Taking out Ricochet!
I think Nash Carter went for his own, but Johnny Gargano hit his own.
Nash Carter is pulling out some amazing Boogs. Show, my god! Oh, god, god! Boogs landing on Gargano!
The fans that hate the bloodline, I told you.
Go Sikoa, all by himself.
Looking to add gold to the bloodline. No!
Oh, RVD! First time he's finally going to choose for Rob Van Dam.
It's Rob Van Dam's moment.
Oh, shit, RVD! We got back to back! Oh my god. What the fuck? What are you doing? Oh shit. RVD! Take it all out!
Split-legged moonsault.
What a move! The fans chanting, this is awesome, and they are not wrong. Because this is awesome.
Oh no. Setting up a leverage. Boogs.
Oh shit. God. Boogs got him up.
Oh no. Oh no.
Rex, please. Oh!
Johnny's been taking bump after bump.
Oh, so RVD! Oh, I popped to the outside! And Gargano looks hurt. Ricochet knocking over RVD.
Oh no, everyone's outside now.
Still, man, you know. Ricochet climbed the ladder!
Oh my god.
But I don't think he's gonna go for the briefcase.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Ricochet, just win it now, boy! Ricochet, just win it now! But no! He's gonna fly! Bone salt, take it out, everybody, again!
Oh my god.
The Gargano! This is his moment! Johnny Gargano! Climbing the ladder!
He's barely even moving.
Scaling it! Johnny with an open lane for the briefcase! Oh my god, Johnny. Oh my god. Gargano! The briefcase, but Solo Sikoa!
Oh my god.
Gee, I did. Johnny Gargano has been getting his ass beat this whole match, and it's the last minute Solo Sikoa. Oh shit. Ricochet stumbling into the ring. That's a lot of moments for Ricochet, but Boogs! Oh shit, never mind. That busts your nose probably. And now, shit. Here comes Damian Priest.
But he doesn't come anymore, he's down. Ricochet, no.
RVD! Oh shit, counter RVD in the ladder!
The ladder buckled.
As RVD sent. Shit. Johnny's still alive! Into the ladder! Oh shit. Oh, Spear! Through the ladder!
Bro,
by Solo!
I'm telling you, Gargano is taking bump after bump.
Johnny Gargano low-key carrying this ish.
No, he's not carrying. He's taking the carry.
Out.
Oh,
Nash Carter! Jesus Christ.
Carter on the apron edge. Ow.
Nash Carter is Ricochet's biggest op in this match.
Looking for a hairline surgery there. Right on the apron.
That'd be
and Boogs going on their own ladders.
Oh shit. These two now climbing the two biggest men in the match. And the RVD getting rid of Boogs! Boogs been taking bumps all night too. Oh shit, Solo. Whoa. No! Freeze! Oh, stays up. He stays up. Solo. Oh, Solo! Solo! Solo!
The spinning Solo.
Spinning Solo off the ladder! And now Rob Van Dam all by himself!
Gargano.
Gargano somehow Ow! Alive! Oh! One final beat from the ladder!
Oh.
One final beat!
I mean, he's been taking bumps, but he's been giving bumps like crazy. Solo now. No, tell me this guy's not gonna win.
Solo, Sikoa. The bloodline, here comes Priest! Oh shit. Priest,
Boogs, the Boogs Grizz.
Down! Knocking on the Boogsman, throwing the ladder at their back!
They're both wearing defenses in the ladder. Okay, here comes, oh shit, the strap's coming off. And
look at the muscle on that man.
Here comes the big, meaty mass of Rick Boogs.
We just gonna kill him in this video.
Boogs.
This is his moment in front of crowd.
Boogs for the briefcase.
Oh shoot.
He deserves this. He deserves this.
Rick Boogs! Nash Carter! Kick the knee to the side of the knee to the back. And now Nash. Cash! Elbow drop!
Mocking Rick Boogs there with the macho elbow drop.
So Ricochet now. Because this motherfucker. Oh, never mind. Smith in the face. And now Solo. Got the legs. RVD. Spring. Spark. Using the ladder splash. Shoot. From the top of the crossbody.
Oh my god. RVD to the outside, Boogs to the outside.
Alright.
Everyone's going for a trip outside the ring today. Solo to the
Solo
outside.
Out of the ring.
What is Priest setting up?
Oh, big one to the face. Ricochet now. Spring.
Board. Nash Carter! Oh, now. Priest with a big boot.
Taking out Carter.
Everyone's on the outside now. What is he
Ricochet.
Looking for?
Ricochet climbing the ladder.
Ricochet got to
Priest.
Kill it. It's now Damian
Priest. Priest is looking for the what is this? Falcon Arrow.
Oh my god.
Falcon Arrow! Who found that top? Oh my god!
To be honest, bro, I've seen many dives in this company, but never a dive like that. It's Johnny Gargano.
Damian Priest. Okay, Gargano. There's moments. Gargano,
everyone's down. Everyone's down.
Gargano, get a climb for the briefcase. Call him Mr. Wrestling. Oh, what the hell?
Oh my.
Oh, it. John Morrison. Ruining Gargano's moments.
No.
You gotta be kidding me, man.
And now, handcuffing him. Cuffing him!
The fans were loving that one, man.
To the rat, oh my god, they are so.
Just gonna walk out.
John Morrison, revenge like no other. Gargano sees it's oh, and Dijak.
I mean, oh, Boogs.
Boogs, ladder bridge, electric chair. Look at the height of that man, god damn.
RVD is half conscious, bro. Dijak is just helping
okay.
Him speak.
To go back to back. RVD is gonna do it. Oh, Boogs! The Boogs goes!
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
RVD landed on his neck.
Lord have mercy.
They crashed into the ladder, man. I guess bitch is dying tonight. Now RVD.
Boogs' his moment. Yes.
Rick Boogs.
He deserves this win. He honestly deserves this win.
His moment. Oh, shit. Solo.
Jumping.
No.
Super
kick. Gargano.
No. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, let's go. Damian Priest.
Nash Carter now.
Oh, it's just so. What the fuck?
He's in a sandwich of ladders.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Bridge blown! Blast! Water bridge bang!
450.
Boogs! The 450 now.
One of these
Nash
two men.
Nash Carter getting ready to climb the ladder. Oh my god. Shit. Out goes Solo. Now Ricochet now setting up his own ladder.
This is it.
He's climbing. Nash Carter's climbing. Oh my god. Both men trying to fight for that briefcase. Now Rick Boogs, who's somehow still alive.
Both men vying for it. Not both, all three.
Yeah, triple threat up here in the
one
ladder.
One of them's gonna get it. One of them's gonna get it.
What the hell?
It's rocking around now. They can't reach it.
Oh, God, check it out. Boogs. Shoot.
Everyone's vowing for it.
Oh, Damian Priest!
He's gonna capitalize on the distractions.
They're all distracted! Damian Priest!
No way.
Damian Priest! Is Señor! Money in the Bank! Wow! He did it!
Here's the winner. And
no one.
Money in the Bank.
To be honest,
Damian,
that was one of the smartest ways I've seen anyone win that.
Damian Priest pulling out a tactic out of the. While everybody's distracted, get the goddamn briefcase. Say hello to Señor. Money in the Bank. Damian Priest. It's time for the main event. Taker and Roman, please be catching on any title, any brand, it don't matter. We'll see you for the main event. That's up next.